welcome to my brand new YouTube channel. So as some of you may know, I did do a post on my Instagram the other week to see if this would be something that you're interested in. And amazingly, a lot of you got back to me saying, yes, we'd love to see a YouTube channel. So here we are, I've recorded a week in the life of lockdown with myself and my family, and I really hope you enjoy it. We are gonna start our week off with a nice little walk. The weather's not the best today, as you can see out the window, but we're all wrapped up. We do this walk most days. So come with us today and let's start our week. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. He really is a wizard of ways, if ever a wizard there was. So we're not far from the beach now. We've walked through the woods, and then we always spot loads of rabbits when we come. Come in this field. I don't know if you can see them because they're so far away, but there's like little oh, there's one running.
Dad, there's 8 rabbits.
You counted 8?
Yeah.
So we're here at the beach part. There's loads of sand dunes on this part. I'm just running, trying my best I can to run up the sand dune. Yeah, stunning. A few people on the beach today, and that sound of the waves and just being able to see right out, just melt all your thoughts and puts the whole world in perspective. So it's gorgeous. I love being up here.
I am Uhtred, son of Uhtred, and this is my wife.
Not yet.
I am mad too.
So we're gonna go home now, have some tea, and then get ready for our next day tomorrow.
I'm just about to film for my Star Performing Arts Academy YouTube. If you follow me on my Star Performing Arts Academy YouTube, we've got lots of routines on there that you can join in with over this lockdown. But for now, I'm going to go and film one. So, here we go.
Aww, thank you.
Are you kidding me? Mm-hmm. Crazy, I've been crazy all of the time, baby.
Party!
We've just finished homeschooling. We are about to head out. We are going to Liverpool town and pick up my teeth whitening trays. I had the molds done 2 days ago. I'm really excited about that, so I can't wait. And we're going to go and drop some DVDs off for the children in my dance school so they have their end of year show. So come with us, I'm going to make some coffees first and then we're going to head out. We are a little bit mental. I hope you're ready for this, guys. We picked up my teeth whitening trays and we dropped the DVDs off at the children's houses from the dance school, and now we are going to do a little food shop. So we're just in the shops, our little day out. There he is in the background, you sexy thing. Ooh. Oh, now our loaf's not there.
Still a nice loaf.
I think we're a little bit late to get our loaf that we like.
But that's still a nice loaf, tiger loaf.
What do you want?
Can I get 30p?
I'll tell you what my favourite is. Oh, I love these honeycomb. Them. And oh, mini whips. Oh, my favourite.
I have to get this. Begins with white chocolate with a hazelnut.
My happy popcorn and chocolate, they're good too. Really nice. I haven't tasted them, but they look nice. Peanut butter, caramel chunks.
Mom, do you know I can watch the Chases on tour tomorrow.
Does anyone else know a 7-year-old that likes the Chase?
In the morning, because it's on Food Player. So we can watch Jumanji tonight.
Or should we have a film night then?
Yeah, so get some seats. This is definitely going to be one of my seats. Because it looks lovely. That and looks it's got like white chocolate.
Oh my gosh. Treat aisles, get all solution. Yes! In trouble. No more treats.
No.
Hi.
Okay. I've been out most of the day today and we've just got back. So I'm gonna get in my joggers, I'm gonna chill out.
Obviously you know how it is, lockdown.
I picked up my teeth whitening trays. These are my teeth, how strange is that? Oh, actually, the wrong way around. Crazy to see your teeth, like a mold of your teeth like that. Good morning, it's about 8 a.m. We've just woke up, we're gonna do some homeschooling and then we are going to the dance studio. So meet us there, I'll see you in a bit.
Take 152.
Wow.
Routine that we've been doing during lockdown. So exciting day, can't wait. The theatre have kindly let us use their space, which we're really happy about. All COVID safe, all clear by the council. We just gotta wear our masks when we go in, and when we're filming we're fine. So really happy about that and looking forward to a good day.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to getting on the stage again. I haven't been on there since last March, even if it is empty. Be nice to feel the stage underneath your toes, you know.
Yeah, so we're gonna have a nice day, and plus the weather is, even though it's freezing cold, it's actually amazing. Let me just turn the camera around. Amazing. It's so crazy to see an empty theatre. Beautiful. I forgot how beautiful the theatres actually were.
We'll be back very soon.
Yeah. So as you can see, we've been up to quite a bit considering it's lockdown, but I really hope you enjoyed our video. Please stay tuned, I've got loads of exciting things coming up that I'd love you all to see in the next few vids. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe and give us a nice thumbs up. But for now, I'm going to leave you with a routine that me and Ray recorded at the theatre. Finally, we got our chance to get back on stage, albeit COVID and nobody was there. We really enjoyed our time there. We finally filmed our routine for everyone to see for Save the Arts. because we're really passionate about it and we can't wait for the day when we are back on stage performing and doing what we love. And a massive thank you to the Theatre Royal in St. Helens so we could get the opportunity to perform our routine. Until the next time, I'll see you soon.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future. So just hold on like you want.